Hello everybody and welcome back to Resident Evil. I am Sacred Trickster and we're going to continue on with a little bit more of this game. We left off, we found Richard, we got him cured, he's in the chem room with Rebecca. We also found her as well. I have to go back to an area. That I didn't have room for. I have to get rid of the ink ribbon. Like, I have a bunch of stuff. It also wants me to get rid of this, so I'm gonna get rid of it for now, but I'll come back. Because it wants me to use the shotgun, I guess. If you haven't, been paying attention, I've been kind of using a walkthrough when I play this. So I don't do a lot of running around, back and forth, trying to figure out what I need to do. So I can do the playthrough, you can see it, thing like that, and I can actually get through the game and not spend, waste a lot of time trying to figure out what do I need to do, how do I need to do something. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I need to go back in here. Ah, I forgot to grab the musical store. And I need to grab this box. I need to examine said box. I failed. Oh, I forgot the So I got the death mask, at least one of them. Alright. I don't need the death mask right away, so I can technically take this back. Death mask out of my inventory. I can go in this door. All First aid box. And an old key. Examine the box. There's a way to open the box. I'll leave the ink ribbon there for now. I know where it's at. I need to go to this door. Yes. Okay. Grab the fish hook. This one. A little bit of an overkill with the bee. Let's go back to where Rebecca and them are.
room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. I could pretty much treat any wound. Want me to treat your wounds?
No, I'm okay. But if something should happen to me, I'm counting on you.
No problem. But we're very short on medical supplies, so take care of yourself.
Alright, so... this away. Put this away. It wants me to grab the music sheet and the chemical. Okay. Ah, my freaking controller. Mask. F-shaped room. Okay. Dang it. Where's the closest safe room for where I'm at? Of a run. I need to put the mask away. This away.
Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds?
I'm not hurt.
No, I'm.
We save the game because I made some progress. I'll get to fighting in a boss soon. This game has a lot, like I mentioned yesterday, this game has a lot of running back and forth. You either get a bunch of stuff, then you either go take them to a bunch of stuff, do some more stuff, let's get more things done. Okay, so I need to go back to the piano room. Bye birds, bye birds. Take this, because I'm going to definitely need these. And then...
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure. Yes, go ahead.
But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Come on, break through, I'll shoot you. Also, and while we're waiting, this is what happened to Kenneth. Oh, I need a video player. This is a secret thing. If you open up this door, doggies come in. But let's not do that. I don't want to waste any more shotgun bullets. I'm going to need them. That Chris right there should be the one they had in Dead by Daylight, but they used a muscle-bound version of what he looks like with that outfit.
What's this?
Nope, wrong direction. Oh, no, it's not. No, I'm being locked in. Put this one there.
You all right in there?
Yeah.
All right, now I have to go back to the dining hall. Okay, that gives me a chance to move the grandfather clock. Goes with that picture. Long sword is getting stabbed in the guy's helmet, and the short sword is stabbing in the guy in the chest piece. This is typewriter here, so we'll save the game since I don't have these equipments. I'm gonna go deposit the ink ribbons real quick. Shouldn't take me too long. It's just right over here. Okay. back to where Richard was when we first met him. Which is, if I remember, this door? Now, when I go through the store, there'll be a giant snake. So if you don't like snakes, I can't help it. The snake's name is Yawn, by the way. If you didn't know it. Stuff. I need to get the death mask. There's shotgun bullets in here somewhere. I don't see any. I didn't see any shotgun bullets in there. I'm gonna run back and drop this mask off. Another mask in the bag. Okay, so I need to go back to the main hall. this door, they had to run all the way to the other end. Stuff should break through now. Or not. Oh no. Oh, yay, crow room. As long as you do this puzzle right, they don't attack. First painting. Ah, I did it wrong. can't go through that door. It's locked. Now they go back to the safe room. Because one, I need health. And I'm probably hurting. I'm still cautious. Run from the doggies. All right. Closest safe room with a box. Use my healing item. Go grab the other three masks that I have, because now I can turn those in. And then I also go save the game. Dang, camera angles. Bring the pistol with me too. I'm gonna take the pistol with me just in case. Now I have to turn these masks in. So I have to go back to the main hallway. Through this door right here. Now, if I had that key, I could easily. Well, not the key, like an old key. Which I know there's one in a different area. I could probably unlock this door over here. Because I was in there. That's where the birds and stuff was. And I couldn't unlock the door. It says it's locked from the other side, and I hit the thing, and it says I couldn't do nothing. I might have to run back there and unlock it. But I can do that on my own time. So just so I have a faster method to get to that side. Now I need to put these masks in the right spot. I think this one. I see no evil. This one has eyes, holes, and mouth. Eyes, nose, and mouth, which is these ones. I think this is Lisa Trevor's dad. And then this one's the nose. And this one's the last one, the mouth. Speak no evil. Smell no evil. Zombie pops out. He's like a crimson, I think. Yep, he's definitely a crimson. And I have to kill him. Yeah, I think that's Lisa Trevor's dad. See the blood spray. I hurt. Oh, I'm fine. And there's shotgun bullets. Heck yeah. I don't know if that's the last we see of him or not. Yeah, I had to unlock that door. Ooh, forgot about these ones too. Heck yeah. All right. So, I'm going to go unlock that door, because I have to take the long way around. So I'm going to have to shoot some doggies along the way. I could have avoided dogs if the dang gate let me unlock it when I had a chance. But, oh well, I'll shoot the doggies. I have to go back to the birdie room. See, if I had my stuff on it, I would have been able to torch that one. But once you see the blood, then they're pretty much gone. Can't burn them. If you see them laying there, you could burn the body, some of them, and then see if it lets me unlock this gate. Because I think I need an old time key. I thought I was clicking on the gate. Yeah, see, I need an old key. Lion game. I thought so. There is an old key I could technically run and go get and everything like that. But I don't want to go all the way back and do that. Okay, now it wants me to go in this door. And I need to use the umbrella symbol here. All right, so shotgun ammo. I'm gonna grab this first aid right here. I have to go down the steps. I need to get me a save spot. Shotgun away for now, like it says. Oops, not the handgun, I need the shotgun. Oh, here comes the ambulances and stuff. Save the game, just in case it knocks me out. I'm gonna go back and get that one thing. And then come back here, and then save it again. Ah, that's the camera. Because there's a special thing I get with where those crows were. Ah, come on, stupid camera. So I need this thing I got. Place it here. There I go. That's a special thing I get. A magnum. Alright. I'm going to run back to the shack. Save it again. That's where I'm going to end this video here. If you like this video, you can follow me here on Twitch. If you also go to my YouTube channel under the same name, Sacred Trickster. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell over there. And yeah, also leave me comments, suggest games you'd like to see me play, like another series. And if I have them, I'll download them and play them so you can see the content. If I don't have them, I'll try to get them as soon as possible. I plan on like getting like Gotham Knights and stuff like that, and eventually the new Call of Duty. So, well, technically it's just a remake of the old Call of Duty. And playing those as well on my channel. And I hope you enjoy them when I do play them. And with that being said, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!